Baba Oloyi, c'est ça de aussi tant l'homme. Bobé ni yon to Baba Oloyi au kidi. Autant c'est son ade aussi ni qui est ballon.
Good day, Fias. Yeah, you meet me again, Mr. César Dewsi. Thank you, Papa Oloyin kan. Papa Oloyin original. I am staying at Yesota. Papa Oloyin bus stop. Papa Oloyin bus stop. Yesota. Papa Oloyin bus stop. Yesota. The program we are watching today is Papa Oloyin original show. Papa Oloyin original show, and you are watching from Papa Oloyin original television. My phone number is on the screen. 080-5474-9455. It's on the screen. 080-5474-9455. Don't forget, this book is coming up again. This book will be released by the special grace of God. It will be released on December 20, 2021. But those of you that you want to buy it online, you want to buy the books online, as from December 15, you will be able to collect your own book. Yes, African Power Part 2. It will be available online. Email, Gmail or WhatsApp, will be able to collect the books as from December 15. But by December 20, if you go to my agents in the town, you cannot come to Baba Oloyin original. And you can buy in Lagos State. You can buy the books at number 4, Alukularo Street. Number 4, Alukularo Street. Mushin Bus Stop, Mushin Lagos. At Bariga, you can get the books at number 36, Ilaje Road. Number 36, Ilaje Road, Bariga. At Ikotun, those of you living at Ikotun, Igbe, Sele, Ejigbo, drop at Sele Bus Stop, house of number 2, Femi Osobu Street. Number 2, Femi Osobu Street, Agudu Market, Agudu Igbe. You will see my books there. As you always see on it there, you will see the books there. If you go to Mushin, anytime you go to Mushin, 24 hours. No, not 24 hours. You 8 to 6. 8 a.m. to 6. You will always get only there. Because most of the customers there, they know they must buy books and only together. You don't say only only. We don't. Only is very scarce. Very scarce now. Some people will tell you, I don't need book. I only need only. I only need only. You need only, you don't need book. You will not be able to buy my honey at this time. Everybody know what is happening in the country. Bee farmers, we used to go to bush in the night to have first honey. Who will go to bush now? When those who go in the afternoon, they are killing them. You can't go in the night to have first honey. So the little ones, we reserve it for our customers who has bought our books. Our, those who ready, who are ready to buy the books and honey together. So people will come to my office. I only need onions, no honey. Which book did you buy before? I bought nothing. I only want to practice what you are teaching. No. Gone are the days for that one. I'm only selling only for those who have bought my books or who are ready to buy. And there will be evidence that it's true you bought the book. You have asked questions. It's scarce. Original onions, first scarce. Those people who put original onions are selling here. How many people do you see again? How many people? You see all these bookshop, ordinary shop, they will put original onion here. How many can you see there? I usually refer them to upseller. I don't depend only on onion. I depend on books. We are after books. But when you buy the books and you need original onion, then you can contact me. So the African Power Part 2 will be available by the special grace of God. We have been listening to radio, 5G FM, Bond FM, another radio station. We hear it. I'm using 5 radio stations to tell you people that this book will be available on December 20. But those of you that want to buy online, you're able to buy it. Yes, back to what I told you earlier on. For protection against fire incidents. For protection against bandits. For protection against many other evil things. This is alligator pepper. I used to hear the story of some people when they are walking. Some people will just knock your glass. They will break your glass with a hatchet or cutlass. And called Jello Juni. Ah, Baba, they used to put this inside their car. You put it inside your car. They won't touch you again. A lady came from Monisha to visit me last week. She drew out a alligator pepper. She said he told her that you can wrap it inside paper. A lady should put it under bra. She said, it's with me now, Baba, as you are seeing me. He said, when she reached road, the accident will either has happened before or after she has gone. She said, Baba, I'm following you. And your teachings are working for me. She gave me some gifts. Yes, I do appreciate. Some people don't know the meaning of this one. This is alligator paper. When you want to go outside in the morning, you are a lady, put 7 6, break it, put 7, use water to drink it. Yes, you are a man, you can take 9, put it in your hand, put it in your mouth, use water to drink it. By the special grace of God. If bandits or any other thing are shooting, a better lock on opportunity is here. Yeah. Even when I put something here inside this room, how you can use needle? A better lock on opportunity is here inside this book. There's some people, sometimes I used to pity some people. When they get problems, they will know. Because those are the people that they don't take things serious. Could you want to do? When you buy this book, you see many other things there. I told you about one leaf. I learned to be so. I'm not fat in the joke. Who can you call after suffering? I'm born born. I'm land dead. If you watch my past videos, I told you. I like my loman so people say moon. Yes. To ba lo logun. You are like a man bruku. What you look back by the way. You are like a man. You want to back by the way. You want to back by the way. I told you. E ma renew gun yin e ma renew re on bo nbo awon la dead e ma renew o ti sin bere latosu mefa o ja se je latosu mefa try to renew it e ti ri Moses e ti ri Joshua e lo pese Joshua nbo baya yo be fi gugu enu soro run away wife how you can use looking mirror. If you want to use this mirror that I put inside this book, if you see any glass seller, any mirror seller that open the glass, so go anywhere woman can come. If you want to buy mirror, the face must turn down. You will pick it and only look it that it's not broken. But if you go to anybody selling glass, they open all the glass. Don't buy from them. They don't know the meaning of glass. Mama, they buy jarre lo rinu dinki. Fak baba wo dinki jarre lo wonu dinki. Every new way you see it here. The program you are watching today is Babolu Original Television. Don't forget to watch my other channels. Kini Show Television. Kini Show. I loaded different videos there. All the things I'm posting here is different from what I posted there. Some people say maybe it's the same thing. It's not the same thing. When you watch Kini Show Television, you see it there. Kini Show. You see different videos there. Then you watch my Sound Channel, Mr. Last Bomb Comedy, Adewusi. Mr. Last Bomb Comedy, Adewusi. Always help me watch that channel and subscribe. Because I used to feature there. I used to load many things about spiritual things there as well. If you watch it, you will see there. There are some things we cannot post here. We used to post it on Kenny Show and Mr. Last Bomb Comedy. This book, African Power Part 2, will be released on December 20. But those of you that in a far away country, you can get it from December 15th by the special grace of God. December 15th, you will be able to buy it online. But for Nigeria, you can go to Mushin, number 4 Aloko Lagos Street, number 4 Aloko Lagos Street, Mushin Bus Stop, Mushin Lagos. Barika, you can go to number 36, Lajeru Barika. Number 36, Lajeru Barika. At Kotun, you can go to number 2, famous Obu Street, Agudu Market, Agudu Ibi. Back to this one again. You can put this one inside your car for protest against bandits. Yes, put it inside your car. Atari, the one you are never broke, you. Yes, complete one like this. Put it inside your safe in the car. If you're a man, put this one in your trousers. Put it one there. Then if you're a lady, if you're a lady, you can just take 7 pieces, wrap it in paper, put it under your bra. You can use it nylon. You can use wrap it in nylon. You can wrap it in nylon. The nylon you used to do my man or any other thing. Wrap it. Put it under your bra. You put it in your bed. Phone snatcher. They will not near you. Some people, they used to call myself for 3 a.m. in my area. Some people will call Shodio Shodi 2 a.m. You will go safely. Nobody will attack you. This one get power. If you're afraid of fire outbreak, put it, hang it towards the entrance of your house, the gate. You know how to hide it. You can dig ground and hide it. Entrance of your house, entrance of your room, you can hang it. You know how to hang it and save it. It can protect you from fire outbreak. Bandits will never enter your house by the special grace of God. It's just ordinary alligator paper. But some people will not have belief. Well, don't forget to watch me. The other books, African Power Part 1, is in the market. Only as a medicine book, is in the market. Solution to Human Problems, in the market. Healing Power of Honey, they are in the market. You can get all these books on WhatsApp, email, or Gmail. My books are not at any international bookshop. My books, they are not at any international bookshop. If we are to be there, we will tell you, especially this book. If you buy pirated one anywhere, don't call me for any explanation. I will not attend to you. This book, only as a medicine, you can't get it at any international market, any international bookshop. Yes, I'm repeating it. And those who pirated my book, God is there to revenge for them. Yes! Anytime you die from my life, till next time when you watch me again, remain blessed.